If you want to become a speaking superstar, control your pace and embrace the power of the pause. Think of a pause as a tool, not a sign of forgetting what to say next. A well-placed pause gives your audience a moment to absorb your ideas. It also adds drama, allowing your words to carry more weight. Try practicing with a script, pausing for a full 2 seconds at the end of each sentence. It will feel unnatural at first. However, with practice, you'll find a rhythm that feels steady and confident. Speaking superstars record and listen. Recording your speeches is one of the simplest and most effective techniques to improve your speech pace. When you play it back, ask yourself, does this sound too fast? Can I sound clearer? This feedback loop can help you control over time. Listen for sections where your articulation could be clearer and practice pronouncing each word distinctly. Over time, this becomes second nature. Speaking superstars visualize their words. Imagine you're painting a picture with your words. Think of each word as a brushstroke. Make it deliberate and intentional. Visualize the images you want your audience to see as you speak. This technique slows down your thought process, helping you speak with more intention and gravitas. Speaking superstars practice breath control. Breath control is essential to maintain a steady cadence. Practice breathing from your diaphragm. Take a deep breath. Let your belly extend instead of your chest. This gives you a fuller breath and more control over your voice. Before speaking, take a deep breath and use it to set your pace. Want help to become a speaking superstar? Join Fripp VT and I become your personal speech coach.